Opolot Jacob Richards, member of parliament for Palliser County. I feel so sad about the loss of my colleague, my sister, and sometimes I could refer to her as my daughter in politics because she came to parliament just 2 years ago and found some of us had already been in politics and serving Palliser district and, you know, and the people of Palliser. It's unfortunate that when we thought she was getting to the most exciting part of her life, that she has lost it. Want to appeal to the family, her mother, brothers, and the clan. I also want to appeal to the family of her husband to keep calm. It has happened, we can't change it. But for those who are calling and still contesting and debating whether it is true or not, the fact is that Honorable has passed on. Today, slightly after 10 o'clock in the morning, the husband called me and told me she had passed on. And the body is in Mulago. And even as we speak now, we were going to Mulago, but there is some interruption, and we might be going there tomorrow morning. And burial arrangements will be communicated in due course and in collaboration with Parliament. Thank you.
Lupo Faith has not particularly been sick because she went through the primaries, campaigns, and elections normally. And after the elections, she returned to her home in Kampala. We had not gotten any reports about her ill health, but we were only surprised to hear that she had passed on this morning. The rest we await to hear from the report, the medical report from the hospital, and probably from the authority, from the family, and as well as Parliament itself, who are also following up on what happened to her.